In this video, I'll show you where to eat like a local in Miami. And all the places I'm about to show you, I've been to myself. I love these places. These are definitely not your trendy spots. So if you're looking for brunch or whatever similar type of places, this is not the video. But if you're looking for more ethnic spots, keep watching. So let's start with Caribbean food, because I know everyone and their grandmother, when they think about Miami, they think about Latin American food, especially Cuban food. But the Caribbean community is also a big part of this city. There's a lot of really great Caribbean food in this city, and I feel like it's not talked about enough. And probably the most popular spot for Haitian food in the city is Chef Creole. This is more like a fast casual spot for Haitian food, especially since COVID happened. I went the other day and it's takeout only currently, but the food here is awesome. My one little nitpick with this place though is that the menu's kind of small, so you can't get all the classic Haitian foods like legume, like turkey, okra. But what they do it really good. And if you want Jamaican food, Dutch Pot in Miami Gardens and Jamaica Kitchen in Kendall, which is actually a Jamaican Chinese spot, really good, I love that place. And if you want Trinidadian food, I love LC Roti Shop in Miami Gardens right there on 2nd Avenue. Again, small menu of mostly rotis, pilori, and doubles, but it's all awesome. I love this place. And I'll have all these places linked down in the description, so make sure to check those out. So now let's talk about where to eat like a local in Miami if you want Asian food. And Asian food is easily my favorite. All of it, I love all of it. And probably my favorite spot is Dumpling King. And as the name suggests, they have really awesome dumplings, including their soup dumplings, fried dumplings, they have boiled, but then some items that you need to try if you go outside of the dumplings are the braised pork rice, scallion pancakes, beef noodle soup, and like I said, their soup dumplings. You have to get their soup dumplings. So if you want really good ramen, check out Ichimi. They have two locations in Coral Gables and Midtown Miami. I love that place. If you want sushi, I love Katana. It's in Miami Beach, but North Beach. Korean Kitchen is a great spot for Korean food on 163rd Street in North Miami Beach. And then if you want dim sum, Kong Chow in Westchester is really good. I love that spot too. So now let's talk about where to eat like a local in Miami if you want Latin American food. And of course, we're gonna start off with Cuban food. But one spot I really like, and they have several locations throughout Miami, is El Palacio de los Jugos. And they have everything you could want at really good prices, including sandwiches, rice, pork, juices, baked goods like empanadas and croquetas. They have everything. And if you go and you don't speak Spanish, do not be surprised if they only speak Spanish. So you might want to brush up a little bit on your Spanish if you want to order here. And this is also more of a fast casual cafeteria style, so it's more takeout. They do have tables so you can eat there, but it's not a restaurant. They're not serving you. So if you want more of a sit-down restaurant, check out Las Vegas. They have several locations throughout Miami-Dade and Broward, and La Carreta. Now, if you want something other than Cuban food, some really good spots are Doggy's Arepa Bar for Venezuelan food, Boteco for Brazilian food, Dr. Limon for Peruvian food. Peruvian food's another thing in Miami that you can get everywhere. It's disgusting how many Peruvian restaurants are in Miami. And then one other Cuban spot that's awesome, but it's more of like it's a bakery technically, so they sell sandwiches and empanadas and croquetas, is Vicky's Bakery and Cow Bakery. Several locations in Miami, you can't go wrong. I love those spots. And I also want to mention a couple quick dessert spots that are really good that I really enjoy. Mojo Donuts, Night Owl Cookies, and Fireman Derrick's Bake Shop. Really good spots. I like them a lot. Check those out. So now let's cover some miscellaneous spots that I love if you want to eat like a local in Miami. Currently, my favorite place to eat in Miami is this Ethiopian restaurant in Miami Gardens called The Wash. It's awesome. If you've never had Ethiopian food, but you're an adventurous foodie, I definitely suggest checking them out. If you've never had it, like I said, they have a dish called The Taste of a Wash. It's basically a sampler with like 7 or 8 different entrees. Really good. But if you want my favorites or my suggestion, you gotta get the Dorowat, the Kitfo, and the Shito. Awesome, really good. I love this place all the time, I love it. If you want some good Texas style barbecue, check out La Trela in Miami Lakes. They actually opened in June 2020 during the pandemic as a pop-up, and then within a year, they got their own spot and they're really great. Zaika in North Miami Beach is a great spot for Indian food. I would suggest getting the Lamb Rogan Josh, the Mango Curry Chicken, the Tandoori Momos, and the Tandoori Lamb Chops. I love Indian food and this is one of my favorites. Redland Market Village in Homestead is a great spot for Mexican food. It's basically a big flea market with so many food vendors, especially Mexican food. Something else you probably haven't had, maybe have seen it on TikTok, because it was trending on TikTok back like in early 2021, I think, or late 2020, Nigerian food. There's a really good spot in North Miami called Moji African Restaurant. So if you want some fufu, some egusi, some jollof rice, this is the spot to check out. Really enjoyed it. And again, if you want something unique, there's a place in Sunny Isles Beach called Chehana Oasis serving Uzbek food. So it's like a mix of like Asian food, but then also Eastern European. So you can find like manti, samsas. They have a good pilaf that I love. Worth checking out too if you want something different and unique in Miami. And if you have any specific questions, let me know in the comments. I can help you find a spot. You can also check out my Instagram. I have everything kind of set up with guides and stories highlights for specific areas for specific food. So check that out. I hope this video helped, and thanks for watching.